He had his own rules, if you want to call it a religion. He had certain things that he observed, certain things in his diet. He was a vegetarian. He had certain hours for meditation during the day and night. And he had his ideas of how he wanted his children brought up. You know, he didn't want to direct their thoughts, you know, when it came to what they would like to choose, you know.